to have the right purpose, you have to have the right perspective. For Paul, his entire perspective was changed from religion to the reality of Jesus. If I believe that after I die, everything's finished, that's one perspective. And I will tell you, my purpose in life will be different. But if my perspective is there is a spiritual world which is more real than the physical world, if I really believe with all my heart, eternity is real, not just this temporal world, and if I believe with all my heart, someday I'm going to see Jesus, if I believe with all my heart, I'm going to be accountable to God, I'm going to be accountable to Jesus, can I tell you something? My perspective will impact my what? Purpose. The Apostle Paul, his purpose was changed from destroying Christianity to promoting Christianity. Why? Perspective. Now let me ask you, what's your perspective about life? Do you think everything in this world is just material? You know, I sympathize with a lot of millennials. If the purpose of life is to go to school, get a degree, get married, have children, and then you die, excuse me, what's the meaning of life? You mean the purpose of life is for me to study, to get a degree, to get a job, so that I'll have money, then I get married, and then I have children, and then I die? What can be more depressing than that? That's perspective. But if you believe that God has an amazing plan for your life, it's not about you, it's about Him. To know Him, to have fellowship with Him, to reign with Him forever, it's a different perspective.